What is up, YouTube? I'm back with another video. I have not seen this yet. It's the My Cousin Rachel trailer. I don't know if this is a scary movie. Hopefully, it's a scary movie. I love scary movies or an action movie. But like and subscribe if you enjoy the video. Let's get it.
I have written to you several
times. Give me something, man. Give me something. Come on.
But there is no one I can trust to take my letters to the mail.
Give me some fire.
She's away from the house today. That's why I'm able to write this. For weeks I've been ill. Fevers, terrible headaches. But she watches me like a hawk. Believe nothing.
I'm a pretty good, you know, I watch a lot of movies. I'm a movie person. Everything. I'm a movie type of guy, you know what I mean?
Look, Rachel, my torment. She has done for me at last.
Whatever it cost my cousin in pain and suffering before he died, I will return in full measure upon the woman that caused it.
Are you trying to kill her?
She's here.
What are you going to do with her?
Confront her.
Come in.
Won't you sit down for a moment?
I believe have some tea. Here, my cousin would still be alive.
Oh, man.
He didn't trust anyone.
He's blaming it on her.
I found myself living with a stranger and wanted to hurt me.
I've been doing a little asking around. She's notorious. Do you understand?
Try.
It's disgusting.
It's good for the health.
You need to read the letter.
You must have hated me.
You're not the woman I hated. I don't know why you came. I don't know anything about you. All I know is that I like it now you're here.
Now go to bed like a good boy. Go. Go.
How easy it was for a woman like Rachel to twist you around her little finger.
You know nothing about her.
Or is it you who know nothing?
I want you to be my wife.
Have you gone out of your mind?
Where do you go?
I'm confused. That's why I'm focusing on it.
As she wishes.
I'm trying to figure out completely what's going on.
With her. You're delusional.
Stay away from me.
Okay, so it's like an obsession type movie. Okay, kind of like that movie with Beyonce on it and that other girl. What was that movie called? Was it? I think it was called Obsession, actually. Yeah, that's pretty much what it's like.
Don't close the door. I cannot be alone with you.
I've been worried about you. The headache, the sickness.
This is a special batch. I've made it double strength.
She's been on some movies. She looks familiar.
Drink.
Okay. Clap it up, let's go, okay? I don't know. I'm not really into obsession type movies, you know what I mean? I like movies that, you know, that it's not going to really be a part two in. Unless it's like, you know, like a Marvel movie, a DC movie, or like, pretty much, I mean, it depends what kind of movie it is. A movie like this, I would not want to see a number two. I would just want to see one. And I feel like this would have like a number two to it. But anyways, I'm out.